So when did your journey in transformational work begin?
I started this work in 1987. I did the LifeSpring trainings and loved them, was profoundly impacted, transformed my life. And 2 years later, I went to work for LifeSpring as a leadership trainer, coach, area director, and ultimately became a trainer, and then started my own company and trained in different places all over the place.
My journey of transformation began 1992, I believe. And I was in Washington, D.C., and my sister had done the trainings before me, and she had been really excited about it, and I did not want to go. And I ended up going because a friend of my father's, a man I never met, he said, you got to do this.
How long have you done this work?
I had my 30-year anniversary in January from when I did my own trainings and began training and coaching a year later. So 29 years later, I'm still doing it and love every minute of it. And the culture has changed and the world has changed, but people's fundamental opportunity to be extraordinary hasn't changed at all.
I have been 24 years this year, and I started training shortly after, in the first year after I did, I started training leadership, and so I've been training for 23 years and 24 years in the work of transformation, and I never get tired of it. I travel internationally quite a bit, and I'm passionate about it.
So what keeps you coming back to this work after all the years that you've done it?
I keep coming back to this work because it's never old. It is never old. Every single training is different. Every participant is different. It's big. It's a big deal. What we're playing with is people's lives, marriages being vibrant and alive, kids that are loved and feel fulfilled and cared for, careers where people feel expressed and joyful. That never gets old. And miracles, I told my training last night, miracles are commonplace. Miracles are the norm, they're not the exception in this work. And it's hard to walk away from miracles.
Yeah. I keep coming back because I feel like the trainings are life-defining for people. You know, most people say that the first two trainings are, 80% of them say it's a top three experience in their entire life, along with getting married and having children, and it has been that for me. And I have gotten married, I have had children. And I sit back on Saturday night with the training I do. I do the level two training experience or the breakthrough experience and relish the incredible miracle, magnificence, and beauty that human beings. And that never gets old. And it's hard work, but it's deep and profound. It fills up my soul, and I think it fills up the people that do the training soul. And so, why wouldn't I do that? And keep doing it. Thank you.